Hi, I'm Kristin George, and I head up product at TuneIn. We have 40 million monthly active users from all over the world, and TuneIn brings you the world of live radio to your smartphone. So we're here today to talk about the Android product and why we're so excited about our fastest growing platform. Over the last 2 years, we've been working on increasing our overall retention of our Android product. In our first version of our app, we focused on UI elements that we thought would communicate to users how to move from screen to screen or navigate between tabs and use a mini player. So we had our own way of doing this, and it really was this big bar across the screen, and it said swipe here. And we thought that, you know, this UI element was going to be extremely successful, and what we found is people just weren't seeing it. So we moved over to a Google UI element that really is being used in places like the Play Store. And so at first we didn't think that this UI element was as prominent. And what we found was when we released it and tested it on our listeners, we found that it was actually much more successful than the feature that we had in place. And as a result, people were discovering new and a new great content that they wanted to listen to. So it ended up moving our most important engagement metric, which was listening hours. And then as a result, people were finding really great content that they wanted to listen to on our platform. And they were finding more reasons to come back and listen to TuneIn. What we found was by implementing fragments, Google's helping us handle all these different device sizes and resolutions so that we were creating a really great user experience on different platforms. And so I'm going to show off a little bit about fragments. If I come in here, you can see that there are three different fragments on the browsing side of this screen. So the first is here, the second is here, and then the third is as you choose a particular genre of music to consume. There's another fragment over here on the side, and so you'll see this with our little mini player, and this fragment moves from the side of the screen during a tablet UI to the bottom of the screen during a phone UI. And what we did is we invested once, and then Google is helping us through this process conform to all the different types of screen sizes that they have. We decided to make a very content-first screen. So a user can come in here and they can say, these are all my favorites as far as genres, and then we can show them the world of live content as it happens. So this is our very content-rich experience that's made for tablets. By always shipping a new app every 2.5 to 3 months. So what that gives us the ability to do is lean into the new features that Google puts out into their releases. So an example of this is rich notifications, and you'll see that we made it really easy for people to favorite stations and songs that they like, stop and play, and then also discover new content with our jump button. So you'll see that we have a full rich notification, and our users as a result feel like we're constantly improving our app and making them feel like we're paying attention to them and that we're always building new things. So I'm looking forward to continuing to improve our product, always reaching for higher retention, and really appreciate your time. So thanks for listening.